that works. Let me make sure these controls are working. Alright. Alright, it seems like it's working. We go to the left of Adawale.
The castle is with the Templar Admiral and the lead ship captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
Okay, locate, disable the Templar. Locate the Templar Admiral's ship using spyglass. Use the mortar to surprise the Templar fleet. Let's go.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Bring your ass here, boy.
Ready to fire!
Oh yeah, I don't get much.
Enemy fire! Not us that time!
Can't charge with this one.
Take this damage here. Really smart. Cause they know to attack me while I'm trying to get up. Oh, captain, my captain. Here.
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
you know, Templar got their hands in everything.
Captain! More French vessels at our tail! Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
That's too many?
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Aye, Captain!
Well, are you serious, Tom?
That's too many? I'm pretty sure I've taken down...
Well, I don't have my souped-up jacket on.
Captain! There's no hope!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No, I will stay
with you! Hey, dog, what up? How you doing?
Keep going as fast as we can!
Don't let her run!
Let the water down.
They hit us!
They draw ever closer!
Ready to fire! Captain!
There's a rogue wind. There's a rogue wave too? Are you fucking serious?
They are gaining on us!
Up to my Moltars. No match for my deck though. All of a sudden turn into a classroom. That is a very distinguished blowpipe you have there. Bit off. Why is it like that? Hold on, I may have to switch something if it's like that. If that's the only thing that's wrong, I may not even remotely care.
Yeah, allez-moi, les missos.
Outana.
Outana.
Now we gotta deal with the French. Ashley. God damn! I just realized I need to do something. Hold it on the third. Our general subtitle. Oh, there you go.
Ça te coûtera une oreille.
Bye, John.
Yep. I'm gonna check the random machine.
call him Bully. I'm pretty sure he has more than a bully, sir.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Hey, yo, bro, back up.
Merci, bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, gemon.
Et je sois avec vous.
Je sois avec vous. I'm pretty sure that's French. And I have 100 real. Is there a...
I have a few.
I got sleep buffers. We only got for one rope dart. I got a. Oh yeah, he goes with the blunderbuss.
I need 75 slaves for a dart pouch.
There's no rush.
Oh, no, there's no.
You ain't gonna work. Snitch over here. And I will start getting to work.
Oh, he's right here.
It's not over yet.
Yeah, that's a lot of real in one box. How's that one like that with Edward? I mean, there's no thing. It's holding the wall. Also, I like how he got that machete.
Thank you.
Yeah, I
I got maybe 30 support points.
Also, I'm not sure what I gave him the eagle vision. I know that's only meant for like something genetic. Maybe he's learned from Edward? Also, these boxes are on the top really going great. He probably is here. Where is this gentleman at? I want to help them, but I can't at the moment.
And citizen Scott committing this crime will be fined 300 pounds of sugar each day they provide refuge. Please report anyone committing this crime.
I came over to my balance too fast. Well, rest assured, I will be back for him. That mortar is a promise.
Going eavesdrop on a conversation.
No, not my cup.
You think me a traitor?
Slaves would be safer for it.
They felt safe at the plantation. Do you think they would rebel?
Of course. If they were in a nature, violence is the only currency that motivates them. Like coin. You really want to protect your African friends. Spread the word. Quiet them down. They're nice.
You need not describe.
Okay.
Every right to discipline has this effect.
Would not be necessary. I will deliver.
Like, damn, it wouldn't let me through.
The cost will be high.
We will both profit by it.
Is there any other service you require, Gouverneur?
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Madame Joseph, expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral?
Yeah. At the bottom of the fucking sea.
And do you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger.
Damn, speak louder.
But before you judge, remember, the Templars coin like any will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave. The eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor. And an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. Then you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili patoto krabla va manje.
Sili patoto krabla va manje.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.
Girl, I got a machete waiting. I'm pretty sure, and a couple blades too. I'm pretty sure your admirers will not be any trouble to me. I can do a cramped or in a wide out spaces. We ain't cutting a goddamn thing go. Where am I going?
Deserve nothing less. You deserve to have a choice.
Gotta get y'all out of here. locate the contact. This way. There you are. It's almost Friday, my guys. So we got
to at least try to have a good amount of time, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I am saying. I gotta kill them all. You hear nothing.
I know this tune.
I'm gonna liberate first before I get to this person. Be systematic about it a bit. Let me see you got something on you, son.
Oh!
I get a lot of y'all out of here. I can kill three birds, in fact, on stone. Windmill people's fates are a bit weird.
Yeah, let me so.
Bundala. Oh my god. I like to cheese that. Ah, there we go. Cheese. Just don't slip off the GM right here, please. Okay. Like I said, don't slip off the GM right here, please. Check him.
You need to take shelter until the day is done.
A portable cannon. Alright, now I can go back in. It's much better doing it this way. Clear, straight shot. Mm-hmm.
I know you.
The wise man is down that path.
Thank you, sister.
Thank you, sister. Oh, yes, I know. You gotta look for them all. To alert her. Oh, sorry, alert him. He's a wise man. I wish they snuffed fire. One jumped in on his own. Did I not count? Do I gotta check him on aware before I can do that? Ganga. Did that actually kill him? He just throwing a body on top of him? Did that actually just kill him? If it did, that's hilarious.
Do not let them escape. The river.
Oh, all reminiscent of this deal there. Excuse me? You ain't gonna stop me. Thanks for slowing down for me. Slice, slice. And I'm gonna take that.
I'm gonna take that blunder box that you had there, boy. Okay, going wrong with a blunderbuss.
Augustine's your fault.
Blandi sans fait. Bon Dieu fait sans dit. The French governor is two-faced. Bastien helps as she can. But Marot independence is long to build. Longer now. A warrior like you would be a great asset to a cause.
With due respect, I serve a different brotherhood and am honor-bound to return as soon as I find the means.
But only the Iowa know when that will be. Meantime, I have sanctuary and weapons to share.
Perhaps our needs may align for a time. What do you need?
Recruits, liberated slaves. The warriors among them join me. The others grow the community for which we fight. Titafti, Wazoo Fesuni.
I suppose I might lend a hand for a time.
Petit Bashi. I will see that you are rewarded for whatever you can give.
We'll start off with a good old shotgun.
Best begin soon. There's much to do.
I wish this was a 12-gauge shot. Blah, blah, blah. Eddie caught a body. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, yes, I already know. Free ammunition if I get 70 maroons. Core crew members on the Experto Creed. Oh, thank you.
My thanks. Return anytime.
Oh yeah, I'm here now. Couches.
I'll be back for the rest of it. I got money to burn.
Thank you, Captain. Good luck out there.
Turn to Port-au-Prince. Gotta go strapped, stacked, and smacked. various multiple variations. Okay.
Go on. Can you equip one of my rooms? Get a molten. I need to go and help out the people. And we gotta look through all this here. Once we get into it. We can only do portal prints for right now. We'll go grab this last chest, then we're gonna get further in to liberate more people. Yep. Plantation mansion. Right back over here, Rigel.
My tanks, brave hero.
You deserve to have a choice.
Now, what to be over here? The whole plantation I see here. Now, it just told me that it was just. Okay, that was something more. Don't worry about it.
Those are this good deed you have done.
You're welcome.
I'll get them moving. Thank here. I'm not sure if that's a place I can go into right now. So much to do, so much to see. What an implantation to get. Just gotta, uncoagulate the throat there. Or however the hell you say it.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
Yes, we must help each other. I should have another one in. Going into a goddamn jungle, am I? Thank you. Ooh, itchy. I got an itchy face. Thank you. Gotta take care of each other.
Thank you.
There's no way in hell he saw it like that. Go ahead and take that one out. Picture then. Yeah, I know you got fat loot over here too. This geometry is a bit weird. Oh, Eddie. You should go synchronize.
Yeah, let me so.
I needed to move out the way. Go, my brother. It's still stuck. Run free.
You're not safe out here. Go, find shelter.
Mache nan nuito mba gen chans. Mache a de la siren male rime. Yon sel ti pitit mwen gen
mambo la siren o.
Yon sel ti diamant mwen gen mambo la siren o. Ma perele la siren o.
Yeah. There was another chest I wanted to get here. I seen it before I left. This will never be a chore. Any more chests here? Yes. Then I can go for that mission. Alright, that one. I got the waypoint for the plantation. and it gets replenished after they even able to just come back. Gotta reload the blicky. Move out the way. Before I get your blicks. Pause. Who could have known? Fire's hot.
You will want to bet on these one, monsieur. Good looking bunch.
We only sell the best. The slaves are the best of the bunch.
Get moving.
Trust in yourself.
Glad these guys care if sleep that far. To me, that's a bit weird.
This asshole top of here.
Every day, more slaves arrive.
Human cargo makes for lucrative trade. I once hoped men of education could be made to see the cost. The profit makes them ignorant.
With the right vessel, you could intercept the slave ships before they arrive. Or you would be free to leave. You have already paid more than your share to the Mao of Sinomang. And I am the master. I cannot choose for you. This brigantine could meet your needs if you could relieve it of its crew. Bastienne has volunteered her woman to draw the men away. Or you could set this tower alight to distract them.
Excellent options, Oliver.
Well, look, wait.
Firecrackers. Some of your recruits salvaged them. Tony, right that you should use them.
Excellent.
Once you send me a signal, I will send our men to join you.
It's wet outside, my dude. You see how if it's this wet outside, those things ain't gonna light.
Come on,
Okay.
Attack the old sovereign. Off me to have a jail key right here. Why are you doing
it? Stay close. All right,
Comment allez-vous? Are you serious? I mean, I still got the job done. Not mean for that to happen. Motherfucker, have you heard of it?
Thank you.
right there dozing. A lot of UFOs around here. Nobody doing nothing. Hello there, bunny. How are you? Yes, you're not doing the freedom cry. DLC for our black flag here. If you work, if you didn't know. Stealth swim. We'll cut out the music. Yeah. There you go. So, bunny, how are you? Here doing my thing with my 100% runs. I was gonna do something like for Final Fantasy, but I didn't feel like it. Oh, you think you're gonna shoot me? Oh shit, you're gonna shoot me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh. Okay. Thank God that was water right there. Could you imagine? Give this man his work real quick. He just scared the ever living shit out of me. Yeah, how you like it, buddy? Huh? How you like it? Ooh. So, as of right now, I've. And so as of right now, I've done AC 1 through 4. That's including the DLC, Liberation. Other than that, this is the latest installment of what I've been doing for my anthology. So how was work? That good as well, or is it just a bit of a drag? Yeah, 100%. You gotta do 100%. Hey, when I don't do 100%, I gotta come back to it.
Unfurl, men! Let's move!
I can train another to take my place there. But when you are gone, who will captain the ship? You must teach me.
Aye, I will.
I get motors
back. You must not call me captain. You are the leader of these men.
But you have earned the right. At sea, you will be my captain.
See, capitán. All right, who are we looking at? The Fugo.
How did you come by your knowledge of the sea, Ade?
It was my first true home. Buccaneers offered me my first glimpse of freedom, and I took it.
Make it rain, bitch. Make it rain, no bitch.
Ready to pass, Captain.
Fire! Tell us all the things.
I gotta get my shit back up to fight speed.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind. Lose all. Let's move.
Scratch yourself.
Stretch them, bitch.
Fire!
Fire!
Stay out of range. Fire! Fire!
Not as an
end.
But the brain.
My bad.
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Brains!
Take it down and tear.
Tell the royals and talk.
I gotta be careful with that.
Get them all off. Fire!
We can't take on those guns at the
moment. Fire!
Crowd it all up! Ram this bitch.
Brace for impact!
Fire!
Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Bring them bitches in. I got a word I want to say to them. Although I can't really say it from this far. Hey, this music though. It's almost like the DLC got better music. Damn, thought I was close enough. Thought I was close enough. I didn't touch the booty of that boat. Itch, slice, smack. And I want to do that. You gotta charge that blicky up one good time. Oh, bitch. Ooh, I thought I would dodge. Those big guys are real assholes. Did you just see that? Downside, I gotta do that. I gotta run my way all the way over there. I'll get the flag, there ain't no problem. Bye bye. I gotta give him the blick now. Get on there. This is where the geometry gets a little bit fussy. Sounds like you can just like slip right off the geometry for some reason. There you go. Slice.
Royals, stop!
You stop, Sam Royals!
Okay, so that's not the right ship. I just felt still got some of that pirate blood in me. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying. And the more runes I get, the better stuff I get. The more slaves I free, the better stuff I get. Seems like a win-win in my book. I got a diving bell, of course. What be that there? Oh, that's the Maroon hideout. I could go there already? Shit, say less. One chest, one secret here, though. Where's the chest and the secret? Do I gotta find it on my own? Is it out here? It doesn't give me a map. I mean, not that I need a map or anything like that. Just find it a bit odd that there's not any telltale signs of anything showing me this. Can I not? Can I not? Huh. So I gotta go to a certain spot. It's Bourbon Plantation. Oh, son of a bitch, I'm all the way back here. They made it a bit awkward just to get back to your ship. Well, I just wanted to go back.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
Ah, you guys are everywhere. I can free more by doing slave ships. I can do more.
Give me some speed! Fire!
Nothing put you there for the taking.
Yes, floating booty. There for the taking. Alright, where's one I need? Are you up here now? Fuck. I could go straight to it. No distractions. Can I craft upgrades? Huh, I can upgrade that already. What you need for the hull armor? Wood and metal. Oh, my bad. Hold on. Alright.
more straightforward.
I realize that we have a frigate, not a... Oh, do we? It is a brig. I see the little... We just don't have a good ram yet. Okay. That's fine.
Did you ever hear tell of the Jackdaw, Mr. Kenway's ship, and mine for some months? Legends tell that she sunk somewhere off the coast of Hispaniola, but none know just where.
You believe it is here?
More likely I succumb to nostalgia in my age.
This bitch all pretty like. That big clicky in the back. Hey. Jenny Boca. Over. Jenny Boca.
Douse the royals and cops!
Jenny Boca.
As much sail as you can!
Oh, Jimmy Jenny Boca. What a minute.
Douse all the bins!
Jenny Boca. Still golden guns too. Come on, get up there. Chance.
Damn, I just fucked his whole body up. I got the ram now, the blunder bus. And a raid bonus too? Oh damn. Just by doing slave ships, you can get all that good shit.
Man's out! Let's go!
These taken materials are ideal for upgrading the ship.
Fire!
Just draining that shit right there.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind! Hammer! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Thank you, we burn to you!
You're gonna have to fancy that
shit. Reefing all tops!
Motherfucker. With a well-placed shot in from Modar, absolutely fucked that shit right up. Thank you. The heavy shot's quite the bitch. What is this? Oh fuck that shit, bro. We're good. Go. Any slave ships going forward here? No. Portal Prince. I gotta go with the Portal Prince.
Gotta go back to Portal Prince. This is what's going on here.
I'll reset when I get back on land. Is there a goddamn merchant around here? There is. I gotta go that way though. That's the harbor master. I gotta go see you anyway. I'll be right back. Yeah, I don't go anywhere.
My arms.
I got the bottle.
Merci. I'm in your debt.
Our work here is not finished. But I thank you.
You've endured enough.
Right.
New findings are available to you, Cap.
Oh, yeah. Need that RAM, baby. Need that RAM. Get that. I can get all this good shit right now. But I gotta be careful. I gotta make sure I get all that good shit. You know how it is, bunny. You know how it is.
No one deserves this.
Shut your stupid ass up.
Tight.
He just hit solid sugar cane. God damn. Take a chance of them thinking there's a right at being excited. So I gotta leave them there. Got your stupid ass in here. Trying to look for me and shit. That music is good. I wish I replenished. Why didn't I replenish with the shit that they had? Over here, boy. I'm gonna call him a shit. I saw that. Where the hell are you?
Ooh, that lags by Yasu. You see that? Wait, did he just drop his weapon? Did you just drop your weapon as you hear someone whistling for you? Like, oh, someone's whistling at me? You just dropped my means of defense so I can go check that shit out. I'm like, no kind of self-preservation whatsoever. Like, what the fuck do you fuck? Not yet. You think they have some... I know this is just like pre-programmed AI, but you think they have some self-awareness of their guys just disappearing. And some kind of self-preservation. Oh, you looking for me, buddy? Don't worry about it, Borta. And 3, 2, 1.
Bring your stupid ass here.
But the plantations are like a good way to kill multiple birds at one time. As you've already seen before, Bunny. And where the hell? Climb, my dude, climb. Climb. There you go. What kind of, is that an eagle still? I can't tell if that's an eagle or not. Maybe an eagle that's indigenous to Port-au-Prince. Oh, oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Matana. You scare the fuck out of me. He's just sitting right there, so I ain't sure he can. Another guy mind his own business. My own. Excuse me. Like, excuse me. That was awkward in more ways than one. Oh, out here. Are you serious? Okay. I mean, that worked, but that shouldn't have done. That shouldn't have worked that way. Shit. I do got all this stuff here. I might want to use it. Any more chest around here? There is more chest around here. If I can click the goddamn chest. That'll be chest 25 out of 30 for Port-au-Prince. The secrets, however, are not really showing themselves. Which I find a bit weird. And how a grown man is hiding within barely visible brush. Alright, time to bounce, let's go! Time to get to safety.
Run and find a place to hide.
Good job, Azure. Almost to 50. Firecracker bag. Additional crew members and resistance fighters, too. Hey, he started putting in the drum. Shit. Damn. Those drums be hitting. You already know what I came for. Came for the money, money, money. Trying to get the money, money, money. Give up the riches. Hey, what's say about the blunder? Oh yeah, I know that. But I wanted this guy. But I'm glad I went up here anyway, because I needed to get this up here anyway. I do need those. I do need those other chests.
Trust in the
Get down. I will cause a fucking scene. Oh, they're all right here. Can't check why I'm in here. Bitch. Ball. God, that shit looking hurt. Well, it probably does hurt because he's fucking dead.
You're welcome.
Alright, so. Got a maroon store over here. Don't you point that shit at me. You gotta sit your way down somewhere, G. Wait, where's the... There it is. Oh, free! Need more of that. I get more money back. Where was this rebate when I was with Edward, goddamn? Makeshift firecrackers.
Thank you, Captain. Good luck out there.
Oh, thank you for that discount. And then money is back. Why are you here? Like just random asshole over here too. Serious? No, fuck it. Oh, you ain't about to shoot. I'm about to take care of all of you. I'm about to see a bloodbath, bunny. Motherfucking bloodbath. Oh, you think you can hit me with an indicator? Fuck off. Fuck out of here. Oh, Captain, my captain. All I wanted was a goddamn chip. Your lives wasn't worth it, but I'll take it nonetheless. Hey, bars, though. You don't want that. You don't want that. You didn't want that. I mean, ain't no system in place to make them detect me a lot faster over in the red places. Other than that, I'm good. She gonna get the strap bond on.
Monsieur Adwelli, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustine speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue. But the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustine has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
Ugh. A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited.
Governor,
the excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the grounds, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Will be their downfall.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
Oh,
long as I'm not leading the line, I should be okay. Also, this seems like a kind of a powder here. Why is it not falling through the boxes?
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you? A friend. This is a joke, kid. No.
What do you mean?
You are too complacent.
That was in line. You already hit me and shit.
Excellent. Put the crates down there. Shall miss you.
All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. Grants must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. These bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize. I'm a prince for putting up
with it. My feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves today.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, prove it, blood.
Yeah. You're already in tough condition. Y'all can't help each other out. Nah, because, you know, there's the one story about certain thing, you know, certain types of people. To the officer who led the slaves. Who led this? How am I supposed to get my hands on if he's like that, bro? Right? Oh, yes, right. Oh, there's two of them right here.
I hope it's something exciting.
You are right. It has been too long since action came up with.
our initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastion's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds?
Science of navigation is expensive.
Good thing I get no snipers out here.
If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
I'll be able to come back for this, that's no problem. Turn back.
No Spanish vessel is available. Could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down in history with mine if you supply the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
With the volume of slaves you import, I'd have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. The slaves are expensive to replace. The more beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your
slaves.
Benefit from improved navigation. More accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Well, why did it say liberate slaves? Slaves from the slave barracks. I shall do just that. I'm sorry. Overnight, I shall do. Let's go, boo boo.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in?
Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin. Hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.
There's something crumbling around here. She don't know what it is, just yet. Ooh, boy. I'm gonna do my usual thing and do this. Alright, buddy, I do appreciate you coming through just to watch with me.
Hey, y'all. Thanks. If y'all like the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see the full video, come to my Twitch channel, hang out with me. So I appreciate you. Have a wonderful day.